G'day all, Mr. Paladin here, and it's Summer Games 2016, and there is some different Overwatch loot box around for the games. So I got one for free here, but I think I'm going to have to do an unboxing. Try my luck. The graphics is a little bit behind. There we go. Alright, let's open it up, see what we get. Oh, gold. Gold is gold. And I got the Australian flag as the first thing. Okay, that seals it. I'm going to have to open up some of these. I am going to have to open them up. Change my icon up off of Reaper to the flag. Represent. Alright, so how do we get some crates? Click, 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 click. Okay, now I got 50 crates. Let's see what we get. Ooh, right out the gate we get a pink. And it's from Anna. See, I don't have very many of the Anna stuff at all. So that's another reason why I don't mind unboxing some crates.
Be champions.
I'll try and zoom in on any of the sounds or the stuff you can't see straight off the screen. White and blue. Though I do like that Air Jordan kind of basketball dunk we got there. Oh, here we go, Tracer. Oh, it's a highlight intro. Oh, that's pretty neat. I guess they all have something like that. Maybe I'll pick up the Reaper's one. What event would the Reaper be in, though? Blues and whites. Wait, what flag is that? Oh, Numbani. Okay. Come on, lucky crates. Ooh, this one's tasty. What do we got? Oh, I don't have Ra yet? I thought I had Ra. Okay, yeah, I like my other mace skin. I think I've got Abominable already. Blues and whites. Oh, but we got a Mercy.
Piece of cake.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Reaper being generic creepy Reaper. Blues and whites. Numbani again? Oh, okay. Roadhog's holding the medal. He got gold.
Can't stop, won't stop.
Two pinks. Okay, yeah, I don't have very many of the Zarya unlocks. Zarya. The Genji's cool. He looks all Japanese. Oh, that's cool. I love it. It's like a minimalist one, you know? Just got the rising sun on the chest. Reinhardt's doing wrestling. I love it. What is that? Hierarch. Okay. What a strange one. Blues and whites. So boring. Oh, but we got the metal pose. I think I like the pose I already have on her, though. I might change it out later. Blues, whites. The Union Jack. British flag. I already got that on my own flag. Oh, here we go. Tracer with a skin. A sprinter skin. And she's got the flag flown off the back. No capes. You shouldn't have capes. Let's see, what's the next one? More blues and whites. But we do have a unique voice line.
Learn from the pain.
That's a pretty good one. What's Reaper doing?
Next.
Yep, Reaper being creepy Reaper. Next crate.
100% German power.
Ooh, I like that just for being a voice line. I like that one.
Playtime's over.
That one's not bad for Winston. Very serious mode, Winston. Oh, Lucio skin. I like it. I think that's going to replace my hockey one. He's more soccer than hockey anyway. Definitely suits Lucio more. Genji skin again. I guess I must have heard how much I liked it. Now I'm going to get it all over. I'm probably going to get 5 of them. Let's see. Oh, flag. Egypt flag, right? Yeah, Egypt. Next. Blues and whites. Blues and... Oh, what's the Reaper voice line?
It's in the refrigerator.
It's in the refrigerator? What's in the refrigerator? Is that kind of like him saying it's on ice? Like, he's got the event? It's in the refrigerator? That's weird. That's creepy weird even for Reaper.
No pain, no gain.
No pain, no gain. It's good. It's good line. Yeah, I've already got Barbossa on Torbjorn. And I thought I already had an Ascendant equipped on Zenyatta. I like that Zenyatta skin. Blues and whites is what you generally get. Oh, the metal pose. Sure. Blues and whites all over the place. Wow, I got a lot of gold from this. And weightlift and Zarya. I got a duplicate of the voice line.
It's in the refrigerator.
Jeez. I don't even like that Reaper voice line. It's in the refrigerator. It's in the fridge. Oh, a highlight intro. Lucio. Ooh. I like it. Lucio ball. Showing them soccer skills. Let's represent the soccer skills. Blues and whites. Meh. That player icon. Not so much. Oh, we got a highlight intro for Junkrat. I like me some Junkrat. I like it. Some equestrian there from McCree. Oh, what do we got? An emote. Head banging. Sure.
I don't miss.
Ooh, she would do really good in the shooting events at the Olympics.
I don't miss.
Blues and whites.
Hard work and dedication pays off.
Yes. Yes, it does.
I'm back in black.
Okay, Reaper. Okay, go on with your bad self. Oh, my goodness. I got another Genji. Oh, yeah, I guess. Oh. I guess I'm going to get a lot of these Genjis. Just because I said I like it, now I'm going to get it. I'm going to have to play more Genji, that's what it is. Blues and whites. Oh, here's some purples. What is this? Oh, okay. Okay, I might have to use that one later. I kind of like Zenyatta's, he's got one that's a fist bump. I like that one as well. There's more McCree doing the equestrian stuff. That makes sense. Cowboy it up. Oh, a duplicate of the highlight intro for Tracer. That was the hurdle one. A flag. We got South Korea. Ooh, a purple and a gold. So we got gold and we got Winston Safari. He's an explorer. Winston the explorer. That doesn't really roll off the tongue though.
Piece of cake.
Okay, let's keep going. Oh, he's Swedish. Yes. Yes, definitely. Oh, and I like the tattoo on the arm. Oh, it so works. I like that skin. And we got Zarya. I'm definitely going to have to play some more Zarya. Zarya and Genji. To work with the skins.
Welcome to the gun show.
I'm surprised she didn't have like more shooter stuff. She's got the weightlifter stuff instead of the shooter stuff. Talking about her guns all the time. Rockin' sockin' robots there, and this jackal is, I think, what I currently have equipped. Blues and whites. Swiss and shooter. And the ping pong. I like the ping pong, that's pretty cool. Oh, we got Junkrat playing tennis. And a voice
Precisely.
Line. That's one of her regular voice lines, though.
The doctor is in.
There's a purple! Purple Lucio! Definitely representing the soccer. Or football, depending on where you're from. Eight more left. Two golds! Already had that Reinhardt, and already had the Tracer. Already had them. They go to the bank. Whites and blues, blues and whites. Duplicates here, there, and everywhere. Going into the bank. More blues and whites. Oh, last couple boxes being unlucky. Five more left. More Equestrian McCree. Blues and whites, man. I'm getting the last couple boxes of these are unlucky boxes.
Overcome all obstacles.
I will do it, May. I will overcome. We will open these last few boxes and get something. We can do it. We've trained for this day. We played Cookie Clicker. I like the Winston volleyball.
Let them eat cake.
Let them eat cake. If you don't get good stuff in your box, go bake a cake. There we go. Two purples. Oh, what we got? Oh, it's Rock'em Sock'em Robot doing the boxing. I love it. That's a good one. Yeah, unlucky. Oh, that's a good spray. Last crate. Let's do this. Five Genjis. Oh, what? Oh, we got gold and... Oh, we got Dad. Dad playing golf. That suits him.
Kaboom!
Oh, let's... Since I got a bit of cash, I want to unlock one of the Anna skins, because I haven't got anything on Anna much yet. And check what can you unlock anything? Okay, so you can't unlock the skins and the stuff for the Olympics. You have to get them from crates. Yeah, I got nothing. See, I like right with even though I've got Nevermore unlocked, I like right on my Reaper. See, some of the rarer skins I don't like much of. It's personal taste. That was the Guardian I unlocked, and where's the skins up top? So let's unlock us a skin. Ooh, I like those. I like Shrike and Merciful. Captain is good. I think I like Horus best, though. The young Anna. Oh, that's all for now. Thanks for watching. I hope this helps you in your future endeavors if you're planning on doing some crates yourself. I've got, you know, nearly 4,000 in credit, so suggest in the comments below what I should unlock for the other characters. Yeah, and maybe I'll do another unboxing sometime, or maybe I'll just unlock some stuff.